Welcome to Video Editing with Zanele. I'm so super excited to have you on this course.
I'm currently building a video editing course with CapCut and I don't have the best background. And I needed a super background. So I created a fake background using Canva. Join me and let's see how we can do this in two steps. I had an amazing looking background like you see right now done on Canva. Join me. Step number one is for you to upload your video on Canva. So if you don't know how to upload a video, you're going to open a blank canvas and click on upload files and then go find where you saved your file and then upload it to Canva. Once it's uploaded, you're going to click and edit to your canvas. Once it's added to your canvas, this is a Canva Pro feature. You're going to select the video and click on edit video. And then select the background remover. And then Canva is going to take off the background. It takes like a few minutes and then it's done. And once it's removed the background, it's completely pure and clear. Then you can go to step number two, which is to find your background studio. So I went and I searched for studio. So I don't know, maybe you're looking for an office or you're looking for whatever background that you want to use. Find a background studio that you can use. I found this one. Click and edit to the canvas and then right click and set it as a background. And then align your video to the background exactly where you want it to be. And you can crop out the extra spaces and then adjust it and align it to exactly where you want to position yourself to. And that's pretty much it. When you play the video, the sound of this one is not very nice. So I fixed the sound as well using an enhancer. Welcome to... And then it looks like that. It's as easy as that to replace a background using your Canva. What you then do now is to download your file, or if you're using Canva as your video editor, then you can go right ahead and split the page and edit and carry on with your editing activities. All I did was to go and I download my file as an MP4 and I clicked download and it was pretty much done. If you don't have a Canva Pro and you wanna trial this feature or wanna do a 30-day trial of this feature, please visit the link below on my description and then trial it for 30 days. Otherwise, if you want to learn more about Canva, I do have an online Canva course on Udemy. It's currently on special. Go grab it on the link below. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on the next video.